Maranatha. We have begun the countdown to our season of 24/7 prayer. Now, you remember last year we did 7 days of 24/7 prayer. This year we're going to do 10 days, beginning on Ascension Day, May 9, and finishing on Pentecost Sunday, May 19. In other words, we're going to start on the day we celebrate Jesus going up to heaven, and we're going to end on the day we celebrate the Spirit's coming down to earth. Now, why are we making the change? Well, last year, lots of people were catching on to the importance and the joy of this event. And toward the end of the week of 24/7 prayer, we had people praying in twos and threes during those allotted hours. And so this year, we just want to allow more days for people to be able to come in and pray. But also there's another reason, and that is that around the world, there are many churches who are already spending those 10 days in prayer, and we want to join them. And of course, the early church, they began praying as soon as Jesus ascended into heaven, and they continued until the Spirit was poured out on Pentecost Sunday. Now, we are going to do a series of messages that is going to help us approach this period of prayer and will lead us right up to Pentecost. And the series is called Empowered. It's all about the power of the Holy Spirit, that power through which the Apostle Paul says God can do immeasurably more than all we can ask or imagine. Now, we've been seeing some pretty exciting things happening around the church. And it's not a coincidence that the temperature of prayer has been rising around the church in a corresponding way. I believe God is answering our prayers. And we don't want that to stop. As a matter of fact, we want more of the Holy Spirit's power. So please be in prayer for the upcoming series. Be in prayer for the church. Be in prayer for this time of uninterrupted prayer that we're going to be doing. And be prepared to sign up when the signups open up. So, okay, Maranatha, you have a great week.
Throw me like a stone in the water. Watch the mud rise up. Dress me like a lamb for the slaughter. Pour me in your cup. Should've known we'd bring trouble. Trouble gonna find you here. Trouble.